Welcome to iREX 2019, the largest robotics exhibition around the world, and welcome to ABB. We serve customers around the globe with more than 50 countries, and today we are here in Japan, which is famous for its innovation and speed in the robotics and automation world. We in ABB continuously invest in R&D, and in robotics, we are bringing out new technologies. One example is the ARB 1100 and the Omnicore controller for harsh environments. One other new feature is our digital twin capability with Robot Studio, where we model basically the whole factory and are able to reduce the risk for our customers to install a whole factory for their use. We introduce also a 3D printing capability here at iREX.
Today we are launching the new PowerPack to Robot Studio for 3D printing. So we enables the possibility to use our robots for 3D printing and especially printing large scale objects, which has not been possible before.
Japan has a very important role in terms of leading the innovation in the area of painting automation. We have a global center of manufacturing and product development for the painting equipment.
When we have the atomizer connected digitally, we can now start seeing, of course, how the quality of the paint process is developing on the car. So we can start understanding the transfer efficiency, the overspray, how can we reduce waste, how can we look at more quality on the paint being transferred to the car body. So this is something that we really look at as really enhancing the process and the quality of the car body.
3C electronics market actually is a very interesting segment and very important segment for robotics. So ARB 1100 is a suitable to be the best product in this application, in these industries.
ABB is so much more than only a robotic company. We are really a technology provider. We can do everything from single robots to complete system. We can make it completely customized or a standard off-the-shelf product. And we also do it for all different kind of businesses and different industries. And on top of that, we also provide different services depending on who the customer is.
I'm very proud that we as ABB are the innovation leader in this industry, and in the future we'll see more varieties coming out of ABB robots.